Those petroglyphs, believed to be prehistoric, are symbolic figures created by being pegged to the rock using a small hard stone. Those two methods were not exclusive to either prehistoric or historic peoples, but the great majority of petroglyphs in the American Southeast that are thought to be prehistoric were created by pegging. And most of those that are known to be historic were created by incising. Another fact is that almost without exception, peoples that lived during historic times carved their names, initials, or a date, signifying, I was here. Thomas left his name for all to know, not a symbolic figure. There is a group of three stick figures. Some see these as runners. They could be running a relay between villages to bring news, or some are members to council. Others see these figures as playing the stickball game. We hear such a stickball game played to settle serious disputes between Native American tribes. Could these images be an account of such an event here in prehistoric times? Are all petroglyphs people? No. Some are simply abstract figures, having no discernible or defensible meanings. Let's look to see if there are any examples of those at this site. Actually, there are several, and they are rather difficult to see. Prehistoric abstract petroglyphs are much like modern-day abstract art. Often their meaning is hidden in the mind of the creator and remains a mystery to all others. So it is with these abstract glyphs. We may never know their meanings, so each of you can decide for yourself what missions their creator intended. Some visitors may wonder if all the human figures on the rock are male. Some figures are identified as male, and some are indeterminate. Let's look a bit more to the left on the rock and see what we find. This human figure is different from all the others. This particular form of a human is the only petroglyph of its kind that has been discovered in South Carolina. Here, the petroglyph carver took care to fashion a rectangular body. Was this an attempt to depict a female? Historically, the Native Americans in this